again. Ottawa Senators in deep trouble. Giving up a 3-0 lead to the Maple Leafs in the first. Here's Versteeg. Little backhander, stop, rebound, score! Darryl Boyce. His second game in the National Hockey League. And he gets a goal.
And congratulations to him. What a nice little shovel pass there by Shen. And then it gets flipped into the middle, and Campoli gets way out too far. And when he does that, Versteeg's able to split the seam, and you'll see the seam here. Armstrong flips it into the middle, and there he comes right through Campoli, the backhand to the net. The first save is made, and right there is Boyce to put this into the back of the net. And again, a 5-on-3 for over a minute. A missed opportunity by the Ottawa Senators. Some good shot blocking by the Leafs. And they come out and get the goal.
A New Year's present will be wrapped up shortly. That's the puck that he just scored his first NHL goal with. Darryl Boyce has an assist in his first game and now a goal in his second. And the Toronto Maple Leafs lead Ottawa 4-0.